Hello students, in this video I am going to explain one very important topic, that is homologous series. Okay, that may be asked for 2 marks in board examination. Okay, so when we talk about homologous series, it is a concept of carbon and its compound. Very important concepts. Actually, it is a series of compound having same general formula in which successive member differ by CH2 group. For example, alkane. What is the general formula? CnH2n+2. If you put n is equal to 1, you get C1H2N2+2, that is CH4, methane. Similarly, if you put n is equal to 2 here, so C2H2N2+2, that is C2H6. What is C2H6? Ethane. Similarly, if you put n is equal to 3 in this, you get C3H2N2+2, that is C3H8, propane. Okay, so you can see very clearly that there is a difference of CH2 group, C2 minus 1, 1 carbon, 6 minus 4, 2 hydrogen. Similarly, 3 minus 2, 1 carbon, 8 minus 6, 2 hydrogen. So there is a difference of CH2 group between the successive member. Okay, even alkene also is an example of homologous series. Okay, formula is what? The general formula of alkene, CnH2n. Yes or no? So if you put any first member of alkene starts from here, second carbon. So C2H4, that is ethene. N is equal to 3, C3H6, that is propene. N is equal to 4, C4H8, that is butene. Okay, so there is a difference of CH2 group between the successive member. They may also ask you, write any three chemical properties or just properties of homologous series. Okay, so properties, they have the same general formula, first thing. Second, successive member differ by CH2 group. Yes or no? Next, they have similar chemical properties and same method of preparation. All the members of homologous series are having similar chemical properties. Next, the successive member differ by 14 atomic mass unit. How it is 14 atomic mass unit? If you just calculate the molecular mass of CH2, so carbon atomic mass is 12, 12 plus 1 into 2, that is 14 atomic mass unit difference is there between the successive member. Yes or no? And one more you can write, they show gradation in their physical properties, like the first 4 member of alkanes are gases. Next, up to 17 is what? The liquid. After that, the higher members are what? The waxy solids. Even their melting point, boiling point will vary as the number of carbon atom increases. Okay, that's all about homologous series.